Good morning, children. How are you all? Here is your educator, Divya Miss. Children, today in maths, we will arrange numbers in ascending and descending order. Open page number 87. Children, we had already learnt it in our second chapter. So, it will be easy for you to do. Let's do it with me. Descending and ascending order. Rewrite these numbers in descending order. One is done for you. Children, remember descending order. What is it means? We will arrange numbers from biggest to smallest. First, we will write down biggest number and then to smallest and then smallest number. Right? Okay. So, let's start. 5, 17, 89, 79. Which one is the biggest number, children? 89. So, here we had already started it with 89. Then 79, then 17, and then 5. Okay. Let's do the second one. 51, 75, 13, 40. Which one is the biggest number, children? 75. So, we will start it with the 75. After 75, among these three numbers, after 75 I had written. So now among these three numbers, 51, 13 and 40, which one is the bigger number, children? 51. So we will write down 51. Then after, I have two numbers left, 13 and 14. So, I will write down 40 and then after 13. Isn't it easy, children? Yes. Let's do the another one. 1, 49, 9, 41. Yes. You can find very easily. Which one is the biggest number? 49. After 49... 41. After 41, 9. And after 9, 1. 1 is the smallest number. 60, 35, 32, 52. Which one is the biggest number, children? Okay. If you want to find the biggest number, you can check out tens place also. Remember now? 6 tens, 3 tens, 3 tens, 5 tens. Which one is the biggest number? 60. And I have written 60. So now I have left 3 numbers. Among these 3 numbers, 52 is bigger. And after 52, 35. After 35, 32. Right? Okay. Now, ascending order. Rewrite these numbers in ascending order. One is done for you. Children, ascending order. Ascending order, that means smallest to biggest. We will start with the smallest number. 56, 42, 4, 55. Which one is the smallest number? 4. After 4, 42. After 42, 55. And the biggest number is 56. Okay. Let's do the another one. 9. 20, 53, 14. Children, which one is the smallest number? single digit number. 9 is the smallest number. So we will write down 9 first. After 9, among these three numbers, which one is the smallest? 14. After 14, 20 or 53? 20. And after 20, 53. Okay, very good children. Keep on practicing. 13, 30, 78, 81. Which one is the smallest number, children? 110, 310, 710, 810. 1, 3, 7, 8. Which one is the smallest? 13. So we will write down 13. After 13, 30, 78 or 81? 30. After 30, 78. After 78, 81. It is already arranged, right, children? Yes, it is already arranged in ascending order. Okay, let's check out this. 64, 58, 36. Which one is the smallest number? 6. Single digit number. After 6, 64, 58 or 30? 30. After 30, 64 or 58? 58. And after 58, the last one is 64. Is the largest number. Now, turn the page. Same exercise we have. Arrange the numbers in order starting from the smallest. Smallest, that means ascending order. Smallest to biggest. And arrange the numbers in order starting from the biggest. If we start it with the biggest number, it is called descending order. So these both exercise are in your homework. Complete it, children. It is also in your homework.